small step for man. His death in 1931, at the age of 84, brought to a close one of the most productive lives in the history of the United States. A roll call of Edison's inventions would take almost an entire evening to list properly. His contributions to man's betterment can best be lumped together under one heading. Thomas Alva Edison, the Wizard of Menlo Park, New Jersey. A man whose name will always be remembered as long as an electric light remains to chase away the darkness.